athletes don't realize, students don't realize, I don't know if general public realizes about how much alcohol actually negatively impacts your performance as an athlete. If an athlete parties on a Friday night, they're really not going to be back to their true athletic performance until 2 weeks. So they really have the opportunity to lose up to 2 weeks of athletic training.